Jonathan Taylor spoke to the media for the first time yesterday.